the biohazard container.
For my sister, my wife, and my kids, cause they part of the team. I do this for you. All the naysayers and haters who made me one of the greatest. I know it kills you inside, that's why I do this for you. I do this for my father, time to time in my dreams. I do this for you. I do this for my mother, who's finally clean. You know I don't get the pain. I do this for you. For my sister, my wife, and my kids, they part of the team. I do this for you. All the naysayers and haters who made me one of the greatest. I know it kills you inside, that's why I do this for you.
I do this for the kids who sit a bit outside the mix, who maybe cope through humor just to fit in for a bit, who never let the world know when depression's setting in. To all of those who know you, that impression don't exist, and it ain't counterfeit, it's just a way to counter it. I'm living things I dreamed about, I still encounter it. It ain't something that a cigarette or alcohol can fix, but all because of it, I flipped it quick, went on to write some hits. This a success.
Habana.
Off another breath. This the first step in searching to be nothing less than be the best in what you do to prove their strength in being you. Learn so much in chasing dreams that I never would in school. Depends on where your passion lies. Just the passion never lies. Life presents distractions, but your actions have to fortify. The things that you believe in have to scream it like a battle cry. And even when the shit is looking stupid, water asking why. Couldn't lie. I really do this for the ones I love. Those who treat the music as a vice and lyrics like a drug. Those who need advice on how to lift their spirit high enough to break out of the box they make of lives they know aren't good enough.
Just I got the aim. I got the aim.
Jealousy results from being that which others fail to be. And if it means you're not with me, that honestly sounds fair to me.
15 seconds left.
I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams.
10 seconds to go.
I do this for my mother, who's finally clean. You know it don't get
5 seconds to go.
I do this for you. I do this for my sister.
I know. Awesome.
Hey, make sure that they should go between walls. Focus on
that. Who I think it is? Fucking
Scott.
Crazy.
Hey, yo, we can have full squad after this because Freddy's getting on, and then Scott will be here, so we can have full squad. We ain't gotta worry about this fag boy Edison raging and this fag boy yokai taking up our operator. Yeah, bro, this guy. Yo, Scott. So this guy, he got hella mad. He's like 2 years old or some shit. Bro was like, he died. He was like, oh my god!
Alright, our job here is we're going to not let them get hatches.
That's our job? Alright, because I feel like they're rushing downstairs real quick.
That would be
That's Ash. Habana. Thatcher.
Ace? What the?
Nah, I'm robbing his ace.
Please don't, bro. Please don't. Because I'm trying to get my video clip. I'm trying to get my video clip. Chill. Fuck.
He fucking pushed me.
Oh my god. What was that laugh? Look at this, bro. I was like, I want this kill.
Fucking noob at Rainbow Guy is fucking trash.
I know. Oh, you see that murder hole, Archie?
No one ever watches The Rush anymore.
For sure. Yep, I'm watching it.
I got smoked up.
Bro, look at this. This is the most like.
Yeah, I know. But all because of it, I'm going to write some hits. This is success. Off another breath. This is the first step in searching to be nothing less than be the best in what you do. Brooks in here, Wolfie. Being you.
Oh my god, dude, why did you
Oh, yeah.